If you can't tell, I'm lit right now. Like, I haven't drank in so long.
And we back, and we back, and we back, and we back, and we back.
And we... So I'm back with my food. And of course it's Wawa because I'm a Jersey. I'm a Jersey muck till I die. No matter how much I can't stay in Jersey. So of course I got the Wawa. Y'all see me? I got my SE. My SE with the crack screen. Yeah. Anyway. So right now I got the fresh and tasty small Wawa macaroni and cheese. Now, this ain't just macaroni and cheese. This is macaroni and cheese with the Obey on it. That's how you know, like, I grew up in Jersey, but I went to college in Maryland. And I got the Obey on there. Anyway, this macaroni and cheese, like, isn't good per se. And it, like, isn't nasty. It's just like you eat it when you toe up or you really, really hungry. You know what I'm saying? It's the regular degular. Noodles overcooked, cheese kind of watery. But that Obey though. That Obey bring it to life. So anyway, let me tell you about my night. So like I said, like I haven't been going out and stuff like that. So this is the first time I went out in a long time. And it's the first time that I like drank in a long time. So me and my homegirls, Shania and Taria. Shout out to y'all and my little brother, Paul. Shout out to you, Paul. We caught ourselves going out. And we went to like this little strip of like bars in Orlando, Florida. And like, it was lit. It was hella people out there. Hella people out there. And I was like, alright, like, I ain't never had, like, a boyfriend, and I was like, you know what, tonight, I'm gonna find me a boyfriend, and I don't want no black dude, no offense to the black dude, like, I love black men, of course, but I was like, you know what, I want a Timothy, tonight, I want a Timothy, and only my homegirl, she want a Charles. So I was like, look, they either gotta be white or Hispanic, right? Like, no black guys. No offense. I just wanna try something new. Right? So that was the goal. At the beginning, I said that goal. So we go to this one place in the little strip. These are powdered donuts.
Crack jelly donut.
We go to this little one place in the strip and we got some drinks and then we got these little helium balloons that like they turn the air into alcohol. It was weird. Allegedly they're supposed to get you lit instantly, but it wasn't instant, but whatever. So I'm going more about my night looking for my Timothy. of course, none but black guys is talking to me like Africans. And I'm like, what I gotta do to attract a white guy or a Puerto Rican? So we go to the outer part of the bar, and we're like dancing because this one bar had like really good music. And I was dancing, y'all do my little dance you want, do my little dance you want, swing my wig, bow, do my dance you want. I'm ready, right? And it's like one guy comes to me. He like first he danced on my homegirl, and then he like danced on me, and I'm like bumping like I'm not about to be his wife, so I dance on him. So I'm dancing with him. Dutchy wine. Yeah, I'm like, oh, you kind of fair, you kind of light skin. But I'm like, maybe he's Puerto Rican. He wasn't Puerto Rican. So boom, my Timothy wasn't there. But guess what? God worked in mysterious ways. Cause all that time I was saying I wanted Timothy. I was like, I want my Timothy. Guess who I met? I kept saying I want my Timothy. Guess who I met? I'm gonna let you guess. You 5 seconds. 5, 4. Fuck it. Let me just say it. I met Timothy De La Ghetto. If you don't know who Timothy De La Ghetto is, you living under a dirty ass rock. Cause Timothy De La Ghetto, he this short little Asian dude. You know? He got this little charming, kind of like perspective to him. You know what I'm saying? And it's crazy how God worked. Cause all night. I kept saying, where's my Timothy? And granted, he married, but like, I'ma shoot my shot when they break up. Cause I don't think she really loved him. It's like, nah, I'm just playing. I really don't know their relationship. I have no idea about the relationship. But you know, I always liked Timothy De La Ghetto. Like from the very beginning. Like, I was watching his videos when he had, like, 100 subscribers, I swear. I was watching his videos for a long time. But anyway, yeah, I met Timothy De La Ghetto. So, this is the first day of my trip. We're going to be here for 4 days. Or 5 days and four nights. I'm not about to count, but we're going to be here for, like, 5 days and four nights. So this is the first one in my video. So I finished all my donuts, my mac and cheese. So we're gonna sign off. But what I want you to do is comment, like, and subscribe. Now I'm gonna say the whole thing. We get to the point in the video where I'm gonna ask you that one special thing. And what is that one special thing, you might ask? That one special thing is I'm gonna ask you to subscribe. And if you like this video, then like it. I'm tired. I'm lit. And if you don't like, and while you're down there, leave me a comment after you subscribe and click that like button. I don't even know what I'm saying right now. I'm saying it all wrong. I'm tired. But anyway, guys, thank you for watching my mukbang. If you think I should do more mukbangs or just videos of me talking, let me know and I'll do so. But yeah, please remember to subscribe and comment and let me know how you feel about Timothy De La Ghetto, because I love him. Anyway, bye.